Hi, it's Arturi here. I just wanna tell you that space, it's big. I mean, it's huge. If you love science fiction stuff, I think you also like spy stations and shuttles and people wearing space suits. Am I right? Today I wanted to model the low poly scene with all of those things. By the way, have I ever told you about why I so much love modeling low poly scenes? There in my channel is so many low poly scenes and almost nothing high poly. Okay, the big secret about that is that I wanna finish my work. Currently I am afraid that if I do something too complex, I never finish it. It might take weeks to finish some really nice ultra realistic scene. And then, suddenly, when I'm like 80% finished it, my brain just says to me, okay, that's enough. No more inspiration for this scene. Move on, man. And then my folder system, there is another sad folder filled with stuff I never use anymore. I don't wanna do like that. I think nobody wants to do like that. I wanna finish my stuff, so I decided to do so now for a while these low poly things, and when I am enough confidence of myself, I'll start doing more high poly. Of course, I could also start doing some single objects and then color them to some bigger scenes. That might also be a very good approach. Maybe in future. Whatever. If you love low poly, you should also meet Lars Metsäka. I hope I pronounced his name correctly. He also has a channel here on YouTube, so if my level of modeling low poly is like okay, then his level must be something like the hacking my genius. And I'm serious about this. I put in the description a link to his channel so you can check it by yourself. No, I just stopped talking for this video. Ask me anything in comment section and I will try to answer to your question if it's ever possible to me. Bye.